Later, Maria Provenzano is showing us DIY fruit vases.
Welcome back, everybody. So here with beauty tips that will make all of us feel and look like the Greek goddesses we are, even Mark Stynosopoulos.
Yes, absolutely.
Mark Stynosopoulos. Okay. It's Kim Douglasopoulos. I always knew you were of my clan.
And because Meg is here, I would like to start with a rendition of Friends, Romans, Countrymen. Right into the beauty products. Okay, so as I had said earlier, ladies and gentlemen, do you know that Greek yogurt has become literally the kale of all of the beauty ingredients?
This is a true story.
Yeah, it really is, and it seems to be the ingredient that just works with everyone's skin, and regardless of whether you're sensitive, there's usually no irritation with this. So they put it in everything, Meg, including even your hair products. Now, this is something by Hask, and it's the Greek yogurt shampoo. And if I may, I'm going to show you. I'm obsessed with this. I tried this morning. For our director, it's got, see the colors that are all coming out in it? So there's like the pink and the white and everything. So
it's
you can see that the yogurt.
The white is the yogurt.
Also the white parts of yogurt.
Yeah, and it really does nourish and take care of the hair in such a beautiful way. And you can use the conditioner, you can use the mask. The yogurt is just very conditioning.
It nourishes
the hair, so you're getting this moisture.
Ooh, this one smells good too.
Don't eat it, Mark.
Could you just put yogurt in your hair without the fancy?
Absolutely could.
Yeah, you actually could.
And that is a great point. You really can just add a little bit of yogurt to the shampoo you already have at home.
True.
And guess how much it costs you?
Really?
Nothing.
Zero.
So there you go. Now, another thing that they've done is they've incorporated the Greek yogurt into the facial towelettes. Now, we all use these a lot right after
the show,
or maybe you're out with the kids at a sporting event. Mm-hmm. Maybe you're on the runway modeling around and you're
so gorgeous. Don't look at us for that.
Yeah. You're just modeling around.
Dinner party at one.
Yeah.
That's me.
Yeah, that's me. I was talking to Meg.
I'm modeling around.
But seriously, it's just really, you can smell.
Smell.
Yeah, it smells really
Debbie,
good.
Say the brand.
This is from a company called Gores, which is a Greek company. Gores. Yeah. It means sisters.
Isn't
it means daughters, excuse me.
Well, like, would the yogurt probably be calming? You could probably be on baby's bumps.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
Probably right.
No, this is great.
So it's very soothing, and you want to to incorporate, again, I have no attachment to this brand, but you want to try to look for things that you're going to be putting on your face
don't
have additives.
I have done work for this brand before, and I'm not just saying it because they're Greek. This is one of the greatest brands. A lot of their stuff is all natural and organic. I'm a big fan of them, by the way. And they're not expensive. They're very inexpensive.
They're $15.
Yes, they're wonderful.
But now if you want to save complete money and not have to spend anything on your beauty products, this is a great way to do it. Is just, once again, to incorporate a Greek yogurt into your beauty regime. So what I do is whenever I'm feeling like I've been out in the sun a lot, I've been out in the elements, maybe it's been the weekend and you haven't been taking care of your skin the way you should.
Or you've been at a toga party.
Or Hunter.
Just need a little refresher.
Yeah, at Hunter's fraternity party.
Yeah, Phi Psi, he's so out of that fraternity. Anyway, I take a little bit of Greek yogurt, about a half a cup, and then you just add some fresh blueberries. Camilla would be so proud.
Yes.
And you just mash those up. And you know what this does, Emma and Meg? It is an exfoliant. So the actual blueberries.
You could.
I mean, all it is Greek yogurt. Uh-huh. And you want to mash that down.
Is
really,
this
really well.
Me here, so you can put it on my face.
I'd love to.
What's the exfoliant?
Well, it's the blueberry.
The skin.
Meg, can I do a tiny bit on you?
Can.
Okay, you're so fun. I love you.
Okay.
So we'll just do like a tiny bit on Meg's face.
Oh.
Yes, I am. Well, and I could feed you, but that's the grapes, and we're going to have some guys.
Oh my gosh.
Look who's eating it.
You were not
eating
the face.
It's really soothing and cool.
You just leave it on.
It's cool too. So you leave it on
for about 10 to 15 minutes.
10 to 15. Because I read once about mayonnaise. and I put it in my hair, and then I slept in it.
Smell.
I couldn't get it off.
Never get it. Smell out.
I couldn't get it.
Now
I'm using the fancy.
Yeah, look at you. You're all fancy.
I'm going to tell you, this is absolutely
this
the truth.
Yeah.
Like I was saying at the beginning, my relatives, they would literally just put, if you go out in the sun and you get sunburned, you'd put yogurt on your skin.
Really?
Instead
of the aloe?
No, yogurt pulls out the
heat. That is with the raw honey, you guys.
I wonder for
relatives.
Yes. Oh, that's probably.
I don't know if it's soothing.
Yes, very. So this is the raw organic honey, you guys, and it's a little bit different than what you're probably used to seeing
honey
at the store.
Mm-hmm.
Right, Emmy, you see this, it's a little
it's
bit
sort of creamed and
you can look at the TV.
Yeah,
it's right
a little bit harder.
Mark could use some more yogurt.
I know. Well, I'm gonna put some honey in this. You're gonna love this. Mark, wait for this. Now, this is honey, you may know, is a natural humectant. And what that means
a natural what?
Humectant. And what that means is it holds the moisture in. So when you have a little bit of moisturizer, or you want to just keep yourself very knock yourself out.
Okay.
Have another.
Beautiful.
I should have put that on.
We have honey like this in Australia. This
you
is what
do?
Most of them. Yeah.
So
see?
Now we can all be as
good.
Beautiful.
Mikey likes it.
You like good. It's really good.
As beautiful as I know you're the Greek goddesses.
You know what else?
Goddess power.
You know what else I like?
Orly.
Come on, Mark. Wait, come on, goddess power.
Oh, Greek music. Oh. You want to dance?
Oh.
Where? Can I throw this on the ground?
What? No, don't.
Come on, Kim. Come on.
Oh, I love you people. Come on back, guys. I'm going to show you how to make bridal slides that are going to save you a ton of money.